Tropical Storm Hanna has formed in the Gulf of Mexico. An Air Force reconnaissance plane flew into the system tonight, got some data from it, and realized that this is now a tropical storm. It's going to continue moving westward through the Gulf of Mexico, and we think it'll make landfall as a tropical storm at some point during the day on Saturday, and then continue moving inland and fall apart over in Mexico. So that's going to take that remnant moisture away from us, and we most likely won't even see any tropical moisture from that system. You can see it as it's in the Gulf of Mexico right now. It does look like it's getting a little better organized here, and it'll keep moving over toward the west, eventually making that landfall along the Texas coastline. We have another system out to the west as well. This is Gonzalo. Doesn't look that impressive right now, but it is starting to get its act together a little bit more, and it is still forecast to become a hurricane as it moves across the southern Windward Islands, where they have tropical storm watches and hurricane watches in effect. We also expect this to weaken once it moves into the Caribbean, going back to tropical storm status. It's still too early to tell whether or not it's going to fall apart completely or if it'll hold together moving into the Gulf or impact the southeast at all. We'll keep you posted on both of these systems as we get new data in. We'll have those updates on 11 Alive News, 11alive.com, and on social media.